role model for herself, and that she can trust her inner voice to what she feels is right. So you have to be, you have to have self-respect in order to be that person, and I hope that she discovers that for herself.
Okay.